At COP28, world leaders unite to bridge gaps in progress. The journey continues for innovators to create sustainable solutions for communities affected by water scarcity. Can you make an impact with the power of innovation? Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Global Water Award. Fourth cycle, opening soon.